This training is for outdoor workers and Asian giant hornets, presented to you by the Washington State Department of Agriculture. My name is Cassie. I am the Outreach and Education Specialist with Asian giant hornets. Today I'm going to be presenting to you what outdoor workers need to know about Asian giant hornet. This training will teach you what the Asian giant hornet is, what activities have risk, tips for keeping yourself safe outdoors, what to do if you're stung, and lastly, how to report Asian giant hornet. It's important to know what the Asian giant hornet is. It's the largest hornet in the world, and adults range between 1.5 to 2 inches in length. They have a large yellow-orange head and yellow-orange bands on their abdomen. This invasive species resembles some of our native species, and most of our native species are beneficial and serve an important role in Washington's ecosystem. It's important to note the differences in the Asian giant hornet and our native species by looking at their size, colors, striping patterns, and the differences in their wings. Where does the Asian giant hornet live? Asian giant hornets nest in the ground, primarily in forested areas. They generally don't bother people unless they feel threatened. You could be at risk for stings if you step on a nest, swat at Asian giant hornets, or disturb Asian giant hornets when outdoors. What if those outdoor activities could have risk? Asian giant hornet trapping, beekeeping, caring for fruit, farming, gardening, and managing vegetation. There's some tips for keeping safe outdoors when performing these activities. You can learn how to identify Asian giant hornet, be alert for possible hornet activity, including possible hives in the ground, have antihistamines available in case of a sting, and if spotted, calmly leave the area and report the possible Asian giant hornet sighting. What is the risk of being stung? Asian giant hornets can sting repeatedly, and their sting is more dangerous than local and native bees and wasps. Stings can be serious and life-threatening if you're allergic or you receive repeated stings. What should you do if you're stung by an Asian giant hornet? If you receive one sting and have localized pain, apply ice to the sting site, take antihistamines. If you have pain, take aspirin and clean the sting site. If you're having an anaphylactic reaction and have an EpiPen available, inject the epinephrine and call 911. However, if you receive multiple stings and have localized pain, again, apply ice to sting sites, take antihistamine. If you have pain, take aspirin, but seek a healthcare provider promptly. If you're having a severe or anaphylactic reaction and have an EpiPen available, immediately inject the epinephrine and call 911. If you happen to think you've spotted an Asian giant hornet, it's very important to report the sightings to the Washington State Department of Agriculture. You can report sightings online at agr.wa.gov/hornets. You can email sightings to hornets@agr.wa.gov, and you can call our hotline at 1-800-443-6684. When reporting, provide the date and location of the specimens, and if possible, get a photograph. If you happen to come across a dead specimen, collect it in container and keep it in case the Washington State Department of Agriculture needs to do testing. If you have any more questions or want more information, visit the Washington State Department of Agriculture's Hornet page at agr.wa.gov/hornets. This concludes our presentation on Asian giant hornets and the outdoor worker. Thank you for listening.